Hi guys, so today we are going to work on our g sound. We want to make it different than the d sound because those sounds are different and they make different words. They both use a voice box, but one is made in the back, g, and one is made up front, d. Today we're really going to be working on that g and getting it to be different than the d. The pictures and cards that we're going to use today are made by Live Love Speech. She has a Teachers Pay Teacher store, which is where I get all of my therapy materials. Parents, we are going to try for a couple different trials. If you want, you can go ahead and pause the video in between. Go ahead and help your child. If they are making it the correct way, make sure to let them know. And if both of the words sound the same, make sure to let them know also. If you guys ever have any questions, just shoot me an email. But let's go ahead and get started. Ear. 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 Here. Bowl. Bowl. Goal. 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 Gig. 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 Gown. Gown. Down. Gown. Down. Gown. Grape. 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 Gave. Gave. Dave. Gave. 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 Dust. 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 Dot. Dot. Let's keep it up. We're doing a good job. Guy. 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 All right, now we are moving our sound to the end of our word. Egg. Egg. Ed. Egg. Ed. Egg. Mug. Mug. Mud. Mug. Mud. Mug. Big. Big. Bid. Big. Bid. Big. Three more left. Bug. Bug. Bud. Bug. Bud. Bug. Bag. Bag. Bad. Bag. Bad. Bag. All right, last one. Bag. Bag. Bed. Bag. Bed. Bag. Great job. If you guys have any questions, please let me know.